India being an agrarian society and economy, it's very important that the farmers really double their income.
ICRISAT and the Digital Agriculture team through the iHub platform brought together two very diverse partners, and together we basically executed an interesting proof of concept using blockchain in agriculture.
Kheti Next is a digital agritech platform that enables farming as an enterprise through digital transformation. We help small and marginal farmers in terms of reduce their cost of cultivation, improve their crop productivity, and finally in terms of improving their price realization. And that is where we are working with ICRISAT and 1101 to build traceability with the 1101 platform by integrating our solution with their blockchain native protocols.
1101 is trying to put India on the global map for blockchain, and we picked the use case of agriculture along with Kheti Next and ICRISAT, which is not only meaningful but very impactful. This is one place where we showed the world of how blockchain technology, which is very complex, can actually add value to a whole bunch of stakeholders in the agri supply chain, whether it is farmers, whether it is farm holders, whether it is aggregators, whether it is supply chain on both northbound and southbound. We were able to work together closely with Kheti Next to see how the supply chain software can be bolstered with blockchain.
Kheti Next, 1101 and ICRISAT coming together has led to a very interesting innovation around the deployment of blockchain in agriculture. Great, it's a great use case, a great proof of concept. But what does it really mean for the smallholder farmer? Well, it can mean a lot of things. In agriculture is one industry, especially smallholder agriculture, is characterized by a lot of trust issues. This is one of the primary issues that a blockchain-based approach to agriculture and agriculture-based supply chains can really address, number one. Number two, it can really help farmers get better price realizations. How does that happen? This is because increasingly affluent urban consumers are placing a lot of premium around traceability of their agri-produce. They really would like to know where their commodity is coming from, right? And if there is a blockchain-based platform that can really bring that traceability and that trust back into agri-supply chain, it eventually will translate into better price premiums and thus translate into better incomes for smallholder farmers. In a nutshell, this is how blockchain in agriculture, this is how this small POC, which is a very strategic but a very important POC in the context of blockchain in agriculture, can really, you know, set about a chain of events which can lead to something much bigger.
And we were very happy that ICRISAT came forward and supported this. This is now a use case that we have not only been able to show in premier organizations and countries like Korea, where we were invited, but we're also showing it to multiple state governments where there's a lot of excitement and support.